now it's time for TV's most degrading quiz show. Make an ass of yourself. Yes, this is the show where people will do anything for money. Well, last week our grand prize went to Mr. Clyde Wickleby of Salina, Kansas. He made the biggest ass out of himself for coming up on our stage wearing his pajamas and army boots, had a golf ball stuck in his left ear, then crawled around on his back pushing a bowling ball around with his head while simultaneously whistling the national anthem in reverse.
The nation's economy. And finally, in today's news, the Los Angeles Police Department has reported that the new streetlights installed in the darkest areas of town have reduced nighttime crime by 50%. The report went on to say that it would have been 100% except that half the streetlights were stolen.
2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Stretch 'em out.
Look, up in the sky. It's a bird.
It's a plane.
It's a bird.
No, it's a plane.
It's a bird.
It's a plane.
It's a bird. Well, hi, kids. It's time for the Uncle Milton Show. Hey, to start things off right, we're going to bring out everybody's favorite clown. It's Bumpity Boogersnot.
Well, hiya, kid.
And now it is time for Days to Remember. In today's episode, Alice is going out with Jonathan. But Alice doesn't know that Jonathan is married to Betty. And Betty has been going out with Milford, Alice's former husband, who's trying to gain possession of their child. Well, you know how it is. Well, Bubba, we're not going to make any money by sitting here watching TV. What do you say we go look for a job? Hey, look, Bubba. What in luck? Let's go check it out, okay?
Oh, hello there. What can I do for you?
Well, we came to see about the job.
Well, this is an exciting job outdoors in the fresh air where you meet lots of people.
Fine, we'll take it.
Okay, now this is what you're going to be doing.
Thrilling job we've got here. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thanks, brother. Hey, Bubba, it's time for lunch. If you have $7.50, we can get the special lunch at Spooky Snoggles. I think we just lost more than our appetites.
Hey, look!
Let's go, Bubba. I don't think this is our type of work.
So much for that place. They'd turn us down flat.
Well, ending that last scene with a bad pun won't help our finances. I wish some miracle could happen so we could have, $1,000.
Here. Who are you?
I'm your fairy godfather. Who do you think?
What are you, some kind of nut? We're not going to fall for a trick like this.
But this is no trick. I shall grant your wish for money.
That's ridiculous. This only happens in fairy tales.
Well, what do you think this is, you infidel?
Well, if you're going to give us money,
I'd like $1,000,000.
Sorry. You already said $1,000, and $1,000 you shall have.
Sounds good. Let's have it.
Not so fast, sonny. I just can't give it to you. You have to go find it.
What do you mean we have to find it?
Just what I said.
But where are we supposed to look?
Where I live. In always, always land.
In where?
In always, always land.
How does it compare to Never Never Land?
Well, for one thing, there's no pretty-looking flyboys around wearing green silk stockings.
How does that grab ya, Peter Pan? Okay, how are we supposed to get there?
You'll be transported there, all expenses paid, by wave of my magic wand.
Oh, brother.
Are you ready?
Anytime you are.
Then away we go.
What's going on here?
Sorry, my mistake. Let's try it again.
Wow! Is this place for real?
Well, that's better.
Of course it isn't real. This is animation.
Welcome to Always Always Land. Here is your transportation. Now then, I will give you one clue to find the money. What this car will represent in time will be over the treasure that you will find. Goodbye and good luck.
What the heck is a car supposed to represent? Let's see. What this car will represent in time will be over the treasure that you will find. Maybe he means that this car will drive over the money. Keep a lookout, Bubba. The money just might be on the road. Hey, what's going on? Maybe this car represents trouble. At any rate, we'd better try to fix it. Let me see. What does a car represent? Driving? Transportation? Speed? Pollution?
Turn on the radio, Bubba. Maybe that could give us a clue.
WRJ Radio is offering a cash prize of $1,000 at one of our 12 music centers.
Hear that? I think I see one of those places up ahead.
All you have to do is just go to one of our 12 concert centers and be the first person to inquire about the WRJ cash giveaway. If you're at the right place, you will instantly be $1,000 richer. Before taxes, that is.
Listen, Bubba, I hear music. This might be what we're looking for.
Yeah.
You know, I could swear I've seen those guys somewhere before. Excuse me, is this the right concert center for the WRJ cash giveaway?
No, sorry, you picked the wrong one. But we can help you find the right one after the show.
Hey, that would be great. We need all the help we can get. When will you guys be done playing?
Oh, in about 2 hours. 1, 2, 3, 4.
We can't wait for 2 hours, Bubba. This movie doesn't last that long.
So, keep it right here on WRJ Radio. Back after this word.
Hello, subscribers.
Nope, that was 2 words.
Too bad we didn't wish for more than 1,000. But we probably couldn't get more from a low-budget film like this anyway.
Oh, no, not again.
At this rate, we'll be spending that money on car maintenance.
Excuse me, sir. Do you know where we could find a treasure of $1,000?
Godfrey, Daniel. Better hope I don't know where it is, son. Because if I did, you wouldn't have anything to look for. In short, I can't help you. Some people must think money grows on trees.
Well, you can't rely on anyone around here for information. Well, I guess that ought to do it. Move over, Bubba. Hey, Bubba, look at all these weird things. Maybe our treasure could be under one of these. Hey, look, Bubba.
Very strange, but what an incredibly boring way to reproduce.
Let's go look over there.
Have you ever seen a face like that? I thought it was my ex-mother-in-law.
Brother, it doesn't look like we'll ever find the money, does it, Bubba? Wow, Bubba, look at the size of those lemons! Boy, I bet you they drink a lot of lemonade around here. Not again! This lousy beep. We might as well give up. We'll never find the treasure. This car is nothing but a lemon. A lemon. What this car will represent in time will be over the treasure you will find. Bubba, that's it. This car represents a lemon. Our treasure must be under that lemon tree. It must be around here somewhere.
Hello down there.
Whoever said money didn't grow on trees?
Well, I see you finally found it. Took you long enough.
I think we did bloody good, considering the amount of information people gave us around here.
Well, it's every man for himself, you know.
Yeah, I could have told you that.
Well, are you ready to go home?
Ready when you are.
Hey, he forgot to send the money bag with us.
Sorry about that.
Hey, Bubba. Now that we have the money, why don't we take a trip to Las Vegas? Maybe we can win even more.
2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Stretch it out. 1.
Well, Bubba, we're not going to make any money by exercising. What do you say we go look for a job?
1, 2.
Well, we hope you enjoyed the movie. Thanks for watching.